Yet another calm day in Animatropolis. And Titan is busy cleaning. Whew, that was a close call. Oh no, that beautiful vase shattered. I wonder who startled Titan. It's Electro and Swift, and they both look exhausted. Titan is wondering about what happened on their mission. Uh-oh, they're having trouble with their missions. Somehow, the enemies always know when they are coming. Titan has spotted the problem. Titan is onto something. Iguana's minions are getting the messages sent to Electro and Swift. The internet helps us in many ways, but while using it, we must be careful. Uh-oh, Electro has clicked on a dangerous button. If we are not careful while using the internet, we may lose our data, and sometimes it can even be seen or changed by others. This can happen when other people get to use our files without our permission. To stay safe from problems you might face on the internet, your parents can help you check how long you use the internet and the sites you visit. You can do other things to make sure your data is safe too. These security steps will protect you and everything you do online. And it's not just the websites we visit. We should also protect our private messages. When our messages are protected, sending messages is like using a letterbox with two keys. You'd have one key, and your friend will have the other. This way, no one else can open the box. When we lock a letter in a letterbox, it stays hidden from everyone else. But instead of letterboxes, we can use secret codes to scramble our messages to keep them safe. This way, our messages can only be read by the person we send them to. There are many apps that can help us hide our online messages by turning them into secret codes. Using these apps are a great way to protect yourself when you are online. Titan is securing the messaging app on Electro and Swift smartphones. Woohoo! Titan's done it! The phones can now get messages safely. No way the minions will get the Super Squad messages now. Here they go. Electro and Swift have a mission to complete. Finally, mission complete. Swift and Electro have done it, thanks to Titan. Electro and Swift know their messages should be locked and protected to keep them safe. Keep your messages safe too. Ask someone older to help you find a safe messaging app.